Welcome one, welcome all, welcome to this special multiplayer event from Armchair General's multiplayer group. I am Bridger, and joining me as Germany for this game is Simo. Welcome, Simo.
Hey, hey.
So we are just getting started. We're still in the first year of 1936. Not an awful lot happened. Oh, except Nationalist Spain is already here. Holy crap, it's a one-month war. It was amazing. Every fascist state just went right in there and took it. So we've got actually 20-some-odd people in this game. By the
23.
Way, 23 now? Holy moly. Okay, so I know the co-op nations, Germany, Simo and I are playing Germany. I believe the UK is being played by two people. One was playing Republican Spain a little while ago. So he is now just an observer until we reload at some point. The UK is in, all the majors are in, obviously. Turkey, Romania, Yugoslavia, Poland, Sweden, the USSR, British Raj, Australia, and Netherlands. The USA, Canada,
China.
Brazil, National China. I think that's everybody here. You can see I'm just scrolling through the menu.
And, of course, the glorious South Africa, I believe.
Oh, South Africa. Let me look. Yep, South Africa is being played by Tango. So we have an interesting bit of strategy here. We've got our plan is to go down the national focus trees and grab the industrial effort techs because obviously they're super freaking good and if you don't get them early, you're stupid. It's just a no-brainer, which is kind of... I wish there was something more to it. But anyway, you do that. Then we're going to get the treaty with the USSR so that we can quickly start researching our Panzer IIIs and IVs. And we have a plan. As long as it works out, the USSR has currently agreed to the Unholy Alliance to create a single faction for the two of us plus anybody that we can get to join us. As close as we can tell, the Netherlands... German Reich, Romania, and the Soviet Union, and maybe Sweden, versus the world. That is what it is apparently lining up to be. It's going to be very interesting. But at the moment, that is the overall goal of our plan. We're trying to get some motorized and armored divisions built up here. We're trying to build up enough men for the Anschluss next. We're still quite a bit short, but we have a lot of people training right now. A lot of divisions training.
We only have 330,000 right now. So
yeah, we started at about half. How big are our infantry divisions? Are they 10,000? Almost 10,000. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 130,000 when this group comes out. And we still have to go all the way down... Army Innovations and Treaty with the USSR, and then Rhineland before we get to Anschluss anyway. So we got plenty of time.
Should we mitigate our motorized divisions and start pumping out fighters?
Let me see. How many? We're building our motorized divisions right now. And it's currently still missing. Even with one line going, it's missing a lot of trucks. So I don't think we can...
Yeah, okay, we'll stick it for now.
...slow down at the moment. We're about to start getting military factories coming online for our air units.
Thank God.
All right. Oh, we switched to export focus. Excellent. That's going to
happen. Yeah, I switched it when you were talking.
So even with the export focus, our production is still good. We're not missing anything. We're trading away five total factories.
Our factory production, I think, is we're at 50% efficiency now. Because I think so.
We're at 55. We got one set of machine tools there. Probably the next research that becomes available, we can do another industrial tech down in 19. Oh, we got our construction 2 has a 50% bonus to it. So that'll be very valuable. So more on the grand plan. Let me see. We're just going to make this a 1. And then I'm going to train another one with the correct name. All right. I'm going to add...
We just started producing military factories. So. And...
Yep.
How's the Dutch doing? How are the Dutch doing? 33%.
Let's check our training army. Do we have any regulars in there yet? Not yet. Still... cranking out the army experience for us. And next is going to be our theorist, right? Is he next?
Yep, I believe so.
Guderian?
Guderian, yeah, because Spain was so fast.
We went with Stockt
first. And then Funk after him.
To get the civilian factory boost early on. And then we're going to get Funk, which gives us the military factory boost. Where is he? There he is. As well as dockyards, right? We need dockyards.
Yeah, he gives us a dockyard boost.
You know what'd be interesting? I hadn't thought about it, so I didn't even think to look if there was like the democracies were boosting popularity of democracy in Germany, and we just didn't notice until it flipped.
Oh dear God. that would be terrible.
Because look, I mean, we don't start in high control. It's only 60% at the start.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I think there's a national focus to boost it.
What's now we are trying to flip the Netherlands.
I turned it off for the Netherlands. Italy is doing it now.
Italy is still helping, as well as the default domestic political advisor helping to flip. But it gets slower and slower as your faction's side increases in size.
Hey, by the way, when you take a moment, check out the new leader with the patch for Romania.
Oh, Pirate Man.
That's, yeah.
Pirate Man. So we've got our fleets grouped into U-boats and the starting fleet. And I guess we'll just have them do search and destroy in the Baltic in a tight formation. Might as well. Oh, there it is. He's not going to pup it.
No, I thought he was going to pup it. I guess the Chinese refused to.
Maybe.
Good for them. Got to hold it on their own.
We thought that the Chinese player was going to agree to become a puppet, but apparently that is not the case. Or maybe the Japanese player didn't realize there was a Nationalist China player and just went for the war.
Yeah. Also, we are close to full... We are already at full artillery because our infantry spawned with artillery. We could start adjusting to start mitigating, tapering off the artillery production.
Yeah, how much do we have in the... Yeah, we could definitely... Aww. Somebody's lagging now that a war broke out. Yeah, we could definitely get rid of one artillery factory, at least.
Yeah, our minimal reserve should be 288 pieces in...
Just keep in mind, as soon as these infantry start deploying, we're going to need a bunch of artillery coming out of there.
Yeah, you're right.
But I still think we can back off one.
Yeah, because we do have... We already are quite heavy on the artillery.
All right, we're going to get army innovations. Good, good. Oh, we went back up to speed 3. Look, that's good. It looks like we can hold it at speed 3, and then every once in a while it'll drop down, and they have to catch up, and then we can go back to speed 3. Yeah, PLA is Communist China.
Yeah, sorry. In the long run, are we going to do the recruiting? Okay, PLA might be.
Okay.
In the long run, would we want to have the theorist, which gives a 10% training efficiency to our army? I'm talking like 1940 post.
Which guy?
Somebody under the German army gives a 10% training bonus.
Oh, it's probably a military high command, not a theorist.
Oh, is it? Okay, then we definitely might want that. There's the army. I'm trying to find it right now.
Marsupes can't even handle two. Division attrition.
We did Schoner, for sure. And then Rundstedt.
Army drill. Okay, division training time minus 10%. We can do that when...
Is he under high command?
He's in Chief of Army. So we would have to give up the option of plus 8% division organization, plus 10% attack, or plus 10% maneuver, which is division speed. Oh, Army division speed going up by 10%. That's
not nothing. We might want that for our moto divisions.
Well, no, that's only Army.
Oh, that does apply to tanks and
I didn't think for some reason I was thinking infantry only, but yeah, you're right. That's definitely a good option.
Our motos are at 12 kilometers, right?
Yeah.
So that would boost it to 13.2.
Yeah. Oh boy. Now we see who's got the weakest computer or connection. I'm not sure.
Yeah, it could be either. It could be both, which is terrifying.
We are playing on the beta patch, which is supposed to solve at least some of the late game lag. I definitely really felt it in my game.
You did?
When I was taking over the U.S.
Okay, cool. Well, also in the long run, if we do get post like 1943, there's going to be a lot less players. So
that's true.
Hello, Germany.
Howdy.
What's up?
Yeah, think about my offer, Poland here.
We're going to make the best deals. Don't worry about it.
Give us a little while longer and we'll mull it over.
Okay.
Yeah, until about give us until about 1939, maybe September.
that doesn't sound good.
That was brutal. I don't know how long do we strag him on.
That's why I didn't want to string him along. That's why I gave him that
you
hint.
You don't want it? Okay. We're not going to string him along at all then.
Nah.
Okay, fuck him. Sorry.
I mean, he would have been preparing for the worst anyway.
Yeah, he has to be. Oil's going up because
we got new factories online.
New factories. I'll deal with it.
Ooh, yeah, 7.
Oh, he left. Yeah, move back up to level 3.
We're still only getting 2 from trade. People don't want our stuff. They don't want to give us more civilian factories.
We might be able to convince someone to.
I'm going to try and... Oh, okay, never mind. We'll keep this all the way at the bottom. I think our goal should be to always have 30 civilian factories working on things. So if we build enough military factories such that we lose some to consumer goods, we'll just build... Well, that's when we'll put consumer civilian factories on it. So right now, we're getting 2 more civilian factories, and then it's going to go full military for a while. All right, we're back up to 3 now. Did he leave?
Yeah, he left.
Ah.
We've got 29.
Why is the People's Republic all slashed? What is that?
Is that? Do we have a war goal on them or something?
No. Yeah, I don't know. What is going on?
Oh, it's occupation. I think.
There's a border conflict.
Yeah, foreign clan. Yeah. Huh.
Is that what happens when they, like, appear? I don't understand.
I don't know. Do you remember in Hoi 3 when People's Republic of China actually did the Long March?
No.
Yeah, that was early Hoi 3. They started off down south and they actually march up north.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, we're only at 144 artillery pieces now in reserve, so we definitely got to keep that producing. And we're at a negative for supply equipment.
There is a border conflict in this state. What does that even mean?
I've never seen that before.
That must be due to some of the national, like the special, remember they said there were special events for China?
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I wonder if that's going to screw everything up.
Well, Japan was going down the national focus tree. You can set up that one. I think we want the military guy for that.
What's next? We want the theorist, Guderian?
Yeah, the theorist, yeah.
All right, yeah, man, our army experience is crawling in.
Yeah.
We have 15 now exercising, though, so that's good. Oh, a bunch of them can stop.
Oh, we should start producing some martyrs just to put them out there.
Yes. Let's get at least one of our next factories or something.
Okay, we'll cut someone off and I'll put up the queue for him and just line him up.
All right, our motorized division is almost finished training, so then it won't be using up any more trucks. See, the thing where it says what you need, it says our current average need for motorized is 0. Yet I know that we're exercising them. It doesn't take the exercise attrition into account. That's too bad.
You're absolutely right.
Oh, no, it does pop up sometimes, it looks like. Our average need is now
whenever 1.2. They do get used, probably.
Yeah. Maybe it does it at in the evening? I don't know.
The Dutch are now 42% fascist. The Swedish are now 33% fascist. And the glorious Romanians with eye patch man are 31%.
Excellent.
I'm going to say, if I was Yugoslavia in France right now, I would be sweating. Because they're the only ones on this continent who are democratic.
That's right. Italy and
possibly Poland.
I mean, yeah. Nationalist Spain, they're just screwed.
Yeah,
they basically need as many UK forces over there as possible to try and help. Or try and hit the Netherlands before the Netherlands can join our faction.
Right.
Although we can invite as soon as they're at war, I think.
Yep. Oh, good. We're starting to pump out martyrs. I have the queue set up for a full line of BF-109s next. Oh, are we producing any anti-tank?
We are not.
We're not. We should cut artillery.
Yes.
And I would suggest we take about 30% of weapons one off.
Yeah. How much do we have in reserve? We're down 2,000, but I can deploy fewer guys. One fewer guy.
And at the max, the Soviets could lend us some rifles if we need be.
Yeah. What do we got for an army now? We have 40 infantry divisions. 42 now. Sorry, they just deployed.
Yeah. We're at 455,000.
Yeah, we're on track, I think, to get to the right amount. No template for light tank destroyer. Well, I know.
Oh, and by the way, we should at one point in time use the Air Innovations National Focus for the simple fact that it boosts our air bases and it gives us Walter von Grein, which gives us a bad weather penalty of negative 20%.
Oh, yeah.
Or it reduces it by 20%. So he's pretty good. Unless we want...
We could do that right after we start the war with Poland, potentially.
Yeah, typically I have a... I'm going to do construction too, by the way.
Oh, yeah, I was just thinking about that.
Oh, no, it's fine. It's fine.
Now we also got two more...
You do industry. Or you do research.
No, yeah, let's see. No, ahead of time for computing machines, too much.
I don't want to overlap anything.
We're going to wait on land doctrine. Let's see. We could get our field hospital. We're going to want that.
Okay, we're going to need to research it anyways. Oh,
fall of Nanjing. Jesus, Japan.
I think must have naveled. He naveled. Naveled is such a that's
okay,
not
so
a real
People's
word.
Okay, so the Republic
but...
border incident thing is over. That's interesting.
It's just gone. He's really pumping through with the naval invasion.
Oh, yeah, he probably put a lot down there. All right, did we get all the research? No, we didn't get all the research. So what's next? Besides that, we could do an air doctrine. It's too early to actually... research any of those things. Or we could do our concentrated industry. I think we should do concentrated
industry. Yeah, we could boost that. That's worth it.
It's early enough now. It's almost 1937. And the next one then, I probably shouldn't have done field hospital. We probably should have done improved machine tools. Damn. It's only 0.4 years ahead of time.
Oh, I'll set up the anti-tank.
Okay. Yeah, we're getting a factory pretty quick now. Plus 20% total. All right, there's our national focus. So we're going to get the treaty with the USSR. That'll allow us to choose the panzers. All right, so as soon as construction 2 is done, then we'll do improved machine tools.
UK is making a war goal in the Netherlands.
Ooh. Are they? How do you know? Oh, they're doing... You mean the focus.
Yeah.
Yeah. Secure the Netherlands. Can boost popularity of other ideologies. Oh, what man, they're going to try and fight it with their own... They don't necessarily use the war goal. They could use it just to boost their popularity.
Are we going to fight an election?
I think so. I think we need to. Party popularity? Yeah, let's boost it now. I put it on there.
Okay,
right now.
I'll do it.
I did.
Okay. Well, it looks like it didn't matter.
Should we try to stage a coup before they can? That's gonna be happening soonish. Let's see. Ours looks to be 60 days left, but a coup takes like 200 days to start. He's got three states. It's probably going to be one versus two.
Do you think he'd go to war over it?
The UK?
Yeah.
I don't know. If France does go with Britain, then they could do it together. He's doing levy en masse. I don't know. We don't know how close he is to go with Britain. Oh, no. Have they already done it? It shows the mutually exclusive branch. Are they in the Allies? Yeah, they're in the Allies already.
Are.
So they did
are.
Go with Britain real fast. To make sure we didn't pull anything sneaky. Like attack the Maginot Line? What?
We can't go to War of the Netherlands, can we?
Well, we might be able to...
Hold on, I gotta make sure they don't break the rules. National Spain is boosting popularity, and we're not allowed to do that.
Why not?
I think we had a no miners boosting rule.
That's a weird rule, but okay. Because there's just so many miners. All right. We've got this training army is... Got two more. All right. Truck, you're going to stop training. And you're going to join mech army. All right, we got another regular here. Let's give him to army group West Wall. How many provinces do we have to garrison there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 16... 20 divisions on the west wall should be enough. Man, it might be 24 would be better.
Could you imagine an election? It's in April. Oh my god. The election's in April.
Japan is helping.
I know. I told them to. Russia's asking if we just justify war goal on Poland.
If we should attack them before... So as soon as the treaty's done, you mean?
Yeah.
Instead of waiting with the national focus. It's not a bad idea.
Do you want to pull him in here for a chat real quick?
Sure.
Okay, I'll get... Okay, here he is.
Hello.
Hello.
So yeah, justifying war goal on Poland rather than... just going down the tech tree. And by the way, we're about to send you the Molotov-Ribbentrop pact, I think. Not yet, but soon.
Which pact?
The tank production.
The treaty.
Agreement.
The treaty. The tank treaty, yeah.
We're losing, by the way. In the election, we're down to 46.
Which election?
The Netherlands.
Oh, you're trying to convert them?
Yeah.
Yeah, so right now we're actually fighting
we're still
a
going
political
up.
War, which I've never done in Hoi. Yeah, we are. Good. Okay. So the United Kingdom is trying to strong-arm the Netherlands into turning democratic. And right now we have Japan, Italy, and Germany boosting party popularity of fascism in the Netherlands. We are actually fighting an election war right now.
But of course, he's also got a domestic advisor also trying
he's
to push fascism.
He's got a domestic advisor, yeah.
It's January.
I think that's Funk. I'll get Funk in there now.
Maybe I need to get commies in the mix.
Would that take away from the Democrats or from us? Because if it took away from the Democrats, do it. But if it doesn't, then don't.
I think it probably takes away from both.
Yeah, it takes, yeah, just don't.
It looks like we might make it by April.
But why Netherlands, though?
Because he wants to join the Axis.
He wants to be Axis.
I see. But UK doesn't want to let him.
No, he's politically strong-arming.
Well, no, he'll be able to actually affect it in about 30 days or so. 25 days now. So the question is, can we get to 50% before he's allowed to
put his in there? No, he'll get there first.
We're going up by about 0.1 or maybe 0.09 each day. We've got 4% left.
Okay, so we got a month to talk about Poland, basically. We could just justify war goals and split it.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Well, we want to use the National Focus Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact, because that gives everybody claims.
Oh,
that's true.
Okay, we'll do that.
Yeah.
About 90 days.
It's a 200 some odd days to justify a war goal if we don't use
Danzig. Yeah, so we have to.
Yeah. So as long as we get that, well, okay, never mind. I don't think the relations matter too much in multiplayer. Do they?
What do you mean?
No, they don't.
Relations between countries, yeah.
No, they don't.
We need 21 more political power before we can start justifying a war goal.
Okay, so I guess I'm going for the anti-fascists.
What?
The anti-fascist diplomacy tree, you know.
Why?
Well, I have to, don't I?
Oh, get the Poland?
No, that's what the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact is for.
Yeah.
Oh, so okay.
Oh, the poll. Portugal AI canceled their non-aggression. No, come at us, bro. Come on.
You got me freaked out, so now I keep checking our politics to make sure that we're not going democratic.
By accident, yeah. All right, we got a couple more.
Okay, so we'll do that, Topsy.
Say again.
We'll get the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact as soon as we can, probably right after Anschluss. And by that time, we should be able to have justified a war goal. Because as long as we have Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact,
I don't think so.
When Poland collapses, then
you'll
get your half automatically.
Okay.
I don't know if we're going to have the troops for it, but we can certainly try it.
What about the Baltic states?
You get claims on all of those, and you'll be able to demand them.
So, I'll get them automatically, too?
Yeah.
Yep, and we'll probably land at Memel, but that's about it.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right, there's our tank stuff, so now we're going to Rhineland.
Non-aggression pact from Sweden.
He's on our side.
All right, so we got our research open. Let's get that straight to...
I just put it to machine tools.
Oh, but you Panzer III's.
Change it. Yeah, okay. Okay, thanks, Topsy.
Yeah, sure. Was it all?
It'd normally be 530 days for Panzer III's. But thanks to the cooperation of the Soviets, we'll have it in less than 200.
Ah, товарищ.
And as soon as the delay finishes, then we'll go right to machine tools.
So do you guys want your peace, or you want me to stay?
We could use some peace, I think. We gotta plan the fucking dodge now. 49%.
See you later.
Okay. Once the war breaks out in earnest, we'll probably join with everybody else. In a big Axis camp.
Yeah, we'll just hop in there.
All right, I'm filling up our west wall first and foremost because I think we'll need at least 24 divisions defending against the French / British if we go to war with Poland.
Someone just posted Germany is remilitarizing the Rhineland. I don't even think we have nationalized focused that yet, have we?
Yeah, I did. just a couple minutes ago.
Oh, you did? Okay.
We finished the other treaty. The Netherlands wants military access.
I gave it to them on my screen.
Oh. What's his politics look like? Oh, it's 49%.
49.
It's 49 to 49, but we're, oh no, we're a little bit short. We're going to catch, I think we're going to get him, but looks like England, Netherlands, the target of foreign war goals, but England isn't helping them. They aren't giving a political power boost.
Maybe they don't realize that they can. Yeah, I'm surprised. I figured they should have.
Ours is now 49.05. Versus 49.31 Democratic. I think we're going to make it. And... oh, it's off by 0.01 now. They're ahead.
Oh my god.
There it is. I think we're ahead now.
The election's in April, so...
yep.
Holy crap! Oh my god!
I don't know what if that means it's, as soon as it went over, you know, we got the majority, if that means we automatically win the election.
We do. Yeah, we do.
He doesn't get to choose elections at all? Not like Republican leaders?
Nope.
They don't have Republican tradition that he can just ignore and turn into a dictator?
The only one that does that is the United States. Because it's Democratic Party, you choose between Republican or Democrats. But that's it.
All right, now it's
and
just...
and going Republican gives you
now it's all gravy. Soon we can get some political power back.
Yeah, we'll stop soon. Do you want to stop now? We can stop now,
I think. We're going to declare, get a justify a war
goal. Let's get to 50%, so I'm not sure what happens if there's a plurality. Let's just assure we get a majority.
All right, I'm going to start justifying the war goal against Poland.
Okay.
I wish that's something that would pop up. Like, they pop up useless stuff like the Olympics, but when somebody starts justifying a war goal, nobody knows unless you click on the country.
That's annoying, yeah.
I know. I'm going
to... I'm canceling popularity now, so we'll get our national focus streak going faster. Okay, we have a full line of BF-109s.
I am sending our subs out to patrol the Bay of Biscay and the Iberian coast, because I know a lot of UK transports go past there, and they'll probably be patrolling the western approaches more. All right, how many trained? Oh, we got a lot of trained. They're starting to really flow now. What is our current... we have 575,000 men in the field. Excellent. That'll be enough for the Anschluss. And another 20,000 about to deploy. Unfortunately, our light tank production is pretty low, so we don't have a lot of that going on.
That's, I think, should be our second focus, is increasing our martyr / light tank production.
Yeah, let's put one extra factory on each. So the next ones that come online will go to there.
Yep. And after that, honestly, we don't need more than 3 for martyrs, because we only need 600 martyrs.
Do we want one more 600. On close air support?
Yes. We need in total 500 close air support with a reserve of 50.
All right. There we go. Now we can do the machine tools. Boom.
Yeah. Why are we justifying? I thought we were going down the national focus.
I thought we were trying to get to Poland before it reached 25%.
Do we still want to do that? Yeah, we can just go with the pact, trying. Right?
The pact won't give us claims, though. I don't think. Does it?
Doesn't it give us Warsaw? Or Danzig?
No, you're thinking Danzig or war. It's way at the bottom of the Rhineland tree.
Oh, shit. Okay. I'll tell them to start.
Reassert Eastern claims is where that is.
Yeah.
But those each increase world tension. By the time we get down to Danziger War is 5 world tension by itself, which gives them the ability to immediately guarantee, to not, hang on. It's five by itself, but usually, so they would have to get, so three and, so the Anschluss has none, Reassert Eastern Clan has three. Question is, are we going to be ready to do a war against Poland before then?
No.
If we're not, if the Allies can't come in, but I'm pretty sure as soon as Poland does it, they can just join the faction, right?
Yep, they can.
So then we should probably not justify a claim.
Okay. Do we want Russia to just do it? And then we trade it later?
I don't think you can do that.
Like, should we just let Russia take it and then we trade?
We can't trade.
Because we're being an alliance. We can't.
There's no military. There's no options to trade.
Okay.
The only option is if we're both in the same war, we can trade occupied territory. Right. But if he conquers it and annexes it, then we can't trade.
Okay, Dutch is fascist. Check out the flag.
Oh, yeah. So we can probably stop boosting. Oh, we already did.
Yeah, I turned it off well.
Good deal.
-47
All right. So as soon as the Rhineland is,
how's China
finished,
doing? Good question. Holy crap!
He's got a lot.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't mean to be loud. It's just that's pretty good.
All right. So, as soon as we get the Rhineland back, our west wall can spread out along that border, and I'll send
did we stop justifying war goals?
Yes. Yeah, I don't think it's worth the political power at this point. I mean, it takes so many days, we might as well just go down Danzig or war. Wait a minute. Whoa! Holy crap! Can we invite them to our faction? Yeah, we can. Actually, does that mean we're now, they can call us, they can do a call to arms. They did. Do we want to accept it right now? Or we could accept it as soon as Rhineland is done so that we'll have a good defense set up. Are you there?
Is I forgot I was on caps lock talk. I don't know. What do you think?
Why is it paused?
Because everyone's thinking about what to do.
That's weird.
Should we bring Poland into the fascists?
No, I want it. It'll be fine.
Do we want speed 3 or 2?
I think speed 3 is still fine, but...
Okay.
Especially with two people. We should probably go join the rest of the Axis now.
Yep, I'll see you there.
Yeah. UK's got me nervous. They're going to attack my ports.
Have no fear. Germany is here.
Hello.
We will save you from the democratic dogs.
The French are invading my coast.
Well,
I've got China on the ropes, but I need a little bit more time before I can do anything in the South Pacific.
You're fine. This war was a little fast.
Yeah, as soon as Rhineland is finished, we can put a defensive border against France, and then we can send our entire... Well, I'll send one of my armies over there right now.
I am rather amused at the irony of the Allies starting the war.
Can you add me to the faction I requested to join?
Hey, stop the pausing, man. This is really unfair.
I don't think any of us are we pausing?
I'm not done yet.
I thought only the game leader could pause it.
No, everybody can.
No, anyone can.
Oh damn.
So stop.
You should.
Schmuck, anyways. But yeah, if you don't have to pause.
It's, all right, two more days, and then.
I brought Italy into the alliance. Should I bring Japan in?
I'm well.
Yeah, they
can
take. They could take all that rubber.
Spain, do you want in?
I can't right now.
Remember, for all your metal
you can
needs,
join. You can join the listen. You can join the Axis without going to war.
Yeah.
Invasion of South China.
I'm protecting my ports. I'm getting ready to take Gibraltar, but I don't have enough.
We could use Spain's help. We could really use Spain's help.
Yeah, Japan, do you want in or not, by the way?
I already invited them in.
No, in a war.
No, if Spain comes in, he's really easy to attack, because the French can just stop us in the Maginot Line.
What's the national focus we want? Anschluss still?
Yes. We definitely need that.
Done.
All right.
I'll put in, what do we want, a tank designer? Yeah, for Henschel, right?
Yes, we do.
Okay, done.
Do it now.
Yeah, yep. Done.
We're 90 days away from Panzer III, so we definitely wanted that before, sooner rather than later. All right. I don't know if I should keep training.
I got 10 Marines landing in China south. Hopefully they'll forward the capitulation quicker.
Thank you, Sweden, for the tungsten.
Remember, for all your metal needs, come to Sweden. I'm literally neutral until it benefits me.
Germany, I need some support equipment. Only a tiny amount, 200.
Okay. Yeah.
We have 9.
I got it. Did we really? Does that all we have?
Yeah. I'll put it up one more tick so our next factory increases it.
Can Spain, Italy, can you spend some support equipment to...
Yeah.
I have negative
support. Yeah, equipment. I should be able to. Hold on.
Awesome.
I have about 1k
surplus. Are we at war now?
Yeah, give me about 200 to 150. Oh, damn, Marsup.
Who's Marsup?
France. Italy, are you at war yet? No, you're not. Okay, good. At what point do we want to bring Italy into this?
Alright, I sent you 250 units.
Nice.
No. Japan, send it. Do you want to send it to us?
You said you needed it.
Netherlands, though. It's not us.
My mistake. The Netherlands is good. I covered
Australia
them.
Is invading what's it called? Java. And, yeah, so is the UK. And Australia.
We're going to lose all that rubber soon, aren't we?
Oh, that rubber's gone.
Yeah.
So
we can't do anything about that.
Go Gadget Synthetic Factories.
In North Africa, so let me know when you want me to join the war. I'm prepared in North Africa. I've secured a non-aggression with Yugoslavia. I'm ready to fight anyways.
Okay, if we can get Italy in to take France and Gibraltar, that would be helpful.
Well, I have 21 divisions against 7 right now in the southern France, so...
Are we already at war with all these people? Bridge?
Right now we are. Yeah, look at the diplomatic map mode.
Yeah, okay.
Right?
I don't know why we have a call to arms then.
Who wants to start
Lend-Lease request. That's not a call to arms.
No, I had a call to arms. I just accepted it.
Oh, that was the which one that I accepted a while ago.
It's funny.
All right.
Which nations want to get in? In a war? No one?
What?
Okay. Italy. We need to get Italy in soon. Maybe not yet, but soon.
Just let me know when you want me in.
Okay. So...
He's got 21 divisions he can put against France right now.
Against 7.
Well, but we can't do anything against France. So as soon as Italy goes in, they're against France on their own. That's the problem.
On their own?
Yeah.
You're at war with them.
Yeah, but we can't attack the Maginot Line.
True.
Yeah, we're in Belgium, right?
Yeah. No, we're in... Netherlands. Belgium's still between us and France. Belgium.
All right. Well,
we can because
then.
It's really, we can Amsterdam, Netherlands, you can fabricate in Belgium right now and then call us in.
I'm already.
Okay.
France has lost 51,000 men.
Wow. That's because he sent 8 divisions to land me and they all disappeared.
Yeah,
we've
lost
7,000. We've lost 154.
We lost 154 men?
Yeah.
I've lost 85,000, but
as soon as we get access through Belgium, that's when we bring Italy into the war, because then we can do stuff.
All right, I'll keep building up my air force. I have 1,000 planes in service right now.
Question, though, holy crap, what do we do if Poland suddenly decides to get antsy?
Yeah, that's why I asked you if you want to go fascist.
No, I'm going to just start building armies on the Polish border.
Okay.
I've just encircled a few more Chinese guys.
Also, Germany, Yugoslavia is joining the Axis.
Are you cool with that?
Renaming them.
Are you cool with that? You're going to have to split the Balkans with Yugoslavia and Romania.
I'm getting most of Greece, so I don't really mind.
That's fine. I'm going to research Blitzkrieg.
I just have no troops to put on the front against them. So.
Okay.
We have air superiority everywhere?
British Faraz has lost 36 soldiers. Yeah, how are we doing on air superiority?
Soviet Union's...
I have no... Building, we're getting some fighters going in there right now. The other fighters I have are defending southern Germany.
Soviets are justifying on Turkey.
Yeah, so... Bridge?
Yes.
Should we... Okay, Soviet Union's our ally.
For how long?
The whole game.
Yeah, that's what...
He gets Turkey. That's the agreement. He gets Turkey, Iran,
Eastern Poland, all the Baltics, Finland.
You mean we're avoiding the majority of World War II by not fighting on the Eastern Front?
Yeah, we're making the Unholy Alliance, so...
Lame.
That's what Hitler said.
It's USA versus everybody?
Yeah, I have to be
and the UK, and British Raj, and Australia, and China, everybody versus...
It's basically Europe... It's basically Eurasia versus the Western world.
There's no way they can beat us, though, with Soviet Union.
Exactly.
Yeah, they
can.
I wouldn't be so
I wanted the Soviets on the other side, make it more fun.
It's... Sweden might
They did agree to Finland, so I could take Finland, right?
Oh, they did agree to Finland, sorry. But you get the...
I've always been assuming Sweden is going to go. Sweden is ours. That's what it comes down to. That's what I've been assuming.
Do you want Denmark too? I guess we can give you part of Denmark.
We can't just give away the farm. We need the farm.
First rule of negotiation. Aren't you a political guy?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, I'm negotiating against Sweden. So
tonight you have to watch House of Cards.
I've watched it.
That's your homework.
Look at the start of the game. I was told
hey,
I was going to be the first dead and invaded. It's been updated to I'll live a bit longer. It's already a great negotiation.
Japan, you know you don't have one of your battle plans going right.
Oh. I was micromanaging so much I forgot the macro.
Hey, good job. You landed at Hong Kong, basically.
Yeah, I'm trying to get them to capitulate.
Once you can get them to capitulate, you can start working down South Asia, right?
Yeah, I'll join the war there.
So we killed a submarine in the North. The heck is that called? The Eastern North Sea. Our subs aren't killing anything. How come? Where are the damn British convoys?
Turkey just said, by the way, guys, it's 1937.
Yeah.
World tension's only 35% right
now. We're at a fucking world war.
I blame the bloodthirsty allies. What were they doing?
Yeah, come on.
Oh no, speed one.
Well, they want world tension to go up to get the U.S. involved. They have a vested interest.
That's so fucked up that they're... That, you know, the logic is we must declare war so we can stop war.
And China is just holding up hard.
Well, it's doing it's a lot better than a lot of people do.
I mean, in my single player playthrough, I had China done by February of 38.
Old friends.
What the heck? Hard. Where are the UK convoys? Why are we not sinking any of them? I guess we're only.
Hey, Bridge, I'm taking two off of rifles and I'm adding them to support.
Okay.
And we have 300 fighters in reserve.
We're 4,000 down on infantry equipment, though.
4,000?
Yeah.
I'll send you something when I get a chance.
4,000. I'm down 18.
Yeah, we're also down on support, but we can mitigate the support one quicker.
I'm trying
I just
to
sent
be
you
lined.
A thousand. Oh,
I mean, mostly oh, the reason God. We're down is because we're trying to deploy so many troops, and
we're exercising still. Do you want to stop exercising?
I like getting good troops to the border, but yeah, maybe we stop for now. I'm just going to put almost all of these on the Polish border.
Okay,
we
got
Canada on that border. That's scary.
We got to tell Poland something soon.
You think moving 20 divisions onto his border is going to give him some kind of clue?
I'll try make friendly with Poland. Give me a moment.
You can try to convince him that you're holding on your own.
I'm about to make communist China capitulate.
Woo!
At least I think.
Yeah, you got to take their capital.
I'm about to.
Like my
no,
comment
you're gonna have
the,
to. Oh, communist China,
in general.
Yeah. Oh man, it was going so smooth before. Why do we have to start a war? This is garbage.
All right. So, just to give Germany notice, I've got a naval invasion planned for Corsica and a fully planned out advance to the river past Marseille. So,
what's the status of that justification on Belgium?
Gibraltar, I think, is going to be handled by Spain.
Wait a minute. Why is the justification on Belgium take so long? Don't you, because you're fascist, shouldn't it go down to 20% of normal time?
Know. It's modified by world tension, I think.
Which should make it faster.
Well, when it's pretty low, it takes longer.
No, it only takes us 40 days. Why does it take you so long?
It took me 250.
Wait, did you do that before or after you were at war with the majors? Because the 80% reduction is only after you're at war with the majors.
There we go. 45 dice.
That's better. Well, 45 points. Yeah, so 45 days. Yeah. So in August,
it's annoying that it doesn't do that automatically, a reduction.
Yeah, that's an oversight, it looks like.
Poland's not answering my messages about joining us.
Are they guaranteed yet?
No. He has a non-aggression pact with the Turkey, so maybe...
Funnily enough, Poland is talking with the USSR in the Discord.
What's up?
Look at Discord.
Yeah, Poland's trying to find a way out right now.
So you might want to hurry.
We're in an alliance with Russia. He's not going to do anything for him.
That's what I was going to say. Does Russia want Poland? What did we? What
we promised him? We promised him Finland. We promised him Poland, Eastern Poland, the Baltics,
and Turkey.
Turkey.
And the Middle East.
By the way, Topsy, I just want to say I bargained for your ass, Romania. So.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. And then they also get Iran, Afghanistan, and half of British Raj, I believe.
Okay.
And then we all go to war at the end, right?
Probably. I mean, yeah.
I'm gonna be friends with dirty commies.
There's another victory point. I think I got him now.
All right. I'm going to use the restroom. Don't call Italy in while I'm gone.
Yep, okay. I got all their victory points.
Nice. Great news.
Ugh.
How are we doing on fighter attrition?
Let's look.
It looks like their fighters are staying over England and France.
Yeah.
Yeah, we haven't had any... No, we lost two fighters in Western Germany and didn't shoot anything down, so I think those are probably accidents.
They're not even, like, trying.
No, they're focusing elsewhere. I'm pretty sure they sent most of their air force to Africa or something.
Yeah, our air force hasn't gotten up to speed yet. We were planning on, you know, like 1939.
Did we lose Indonesia? Yeah, we lost Indonesia.
Yeah.
I'll take it back.
How are we going to get any rubber? Once China capitulated.
Where else?
Synthetic factories, go, go, go. We're going to be producing some, so people can probably buy some. Well, maybe one will be able to buy some from us, because I just started building some. They'll start in a few months anyway, after we get our military factories and civilian factories up to speed.
Just got to get Japan to push down.
An idea is I could join the fascists, but I don't join any war, and I just completely concentrate on industry and getting rubber and all that crap for you guys.
That might be a good idea.
To Germany.
Yeah. Good idea.
Yeah, if you go fascist, then...
His election's not till 1940, though.
But yeah. United Kingdom can declare war on you eventually.
He's focusing on Africa, though, apparently. And I cannot believe they declared war on
Yeah, it's a cold war at this point. It's a phony war, because the French aren't going to be attacking the West Wall.
Well, they lost 51,000 men in 3 months, so they're not going to be doing much.
Well, I mean, you guys can see now. You can see down into deep into the Sahara, France has troops for some reason.
Wow. Look at that. That's the Italian border, that's why.
Because AI? Question mark? No.
You need to fix Africa so you can't just run across the Sahara Desert.
No, the Sahara and the Himalayas should not be passable.
There's a Wasteland mod out on Steam that fixes Africa.
Oh, really man, nice. I would love to use that.
Yeah, our rubber's already going down.
Crap. Shit.
What do we focus on?
They're blocking it.
It
says because of trade influence.
Yeah, because the Dutch because no longer we can't. Have it.
Yeah, they don't have any. Okay.
Apparently, I have dinner. Damn it. By the way, I have aluminium to be traded.
Okay. Okay. The Soviets might be able to lend lease us. That's a good idea. The Soviets can still trade, and they can lend lease us trucks at the very least.
I was not ready for this. I wanted to have Marines before Malta.
Oh my god, yeah, Malta's a pain in the ass.
I was not ready for this war with China. That guy really trolled me.
Wait, so he said he was going to puppet and then didn't?
Yeah, exactly. He said he was going to take the puppet and then didn't, and then I had a war goal that only lost. I had a war goal that only lasted 30 days.
Yeah, I was wondering what was going on with that. I'm justifying a war goal against Luxembourg. So
you
hopefully
asshole.
We'll get that soon. What? You want it?
No, I'm just like, how dare you? What have they ever done to us?
They were at the end of the Maginot Line.
That's what they did. How dare they be at the end of the Maginot Line? All right, our Anschluss is about to pop here. As long as Austria suddenly doesn't join the Allies or something ridiculous.
Hold on. Japan, do you have any invasion plans of the Soviet Union?
None whatsoever.
I don't understand what the point would be. There's no resources up there of any consequence to Japan.
Okay. Guys, I'm going to have dinner, and I'll be right back soon.
There's aluminum some nice and some metal and stuff, but you get that at the south of China anyway. All the really good stuff for Japan, the oil and the rubber. Oh, there we go. Core German state and a bunch of political power.
There's a bunch of offices, too.
Oh, good. That's nice. All right.
We can do the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact. Not yet. We'll do Demand Sudetenland next.
What do we want for politics?
What did we think we were going to need next? Aircraft designer? Not yet. Industrial concern.
Not yet.
Industrial concern?
All right, Krupp, right?
Well, now that we're not going to get that rubber, what about IG Farben?
Yeah, IG Farben.
Although, no, that just does the research time. We're not going to need to research that much. So, yeah, I think Krupp or Siemens. Siemens will allow us to get decryption better. I think that might be more valuable.
His name is Siemens?
S-I-E-M-E-N-S. Oh, I don't know. One, two. There's only three lines there. There's only one line there. Oh, you're getting radio. Good. That's going to be valuable.
Yeah, I just...
All right, yeah, let's do Krupp.
Okay, let's do Krupp.
I'm trying my best to mop up these pockets in northern China.
Oh, man. Yeah, our deployments have really slowed down. Although, did we get that infantry equipment? I don't think we got infantry equipment from Austria. Or if we did, we've already used it.
We've already used it. We got several thousand from them. We need to get our alliance going ASAP with the Soviets.
Okay, that required 850,000 the last time to get the Molotov-Ribbentrop, and we didn't have it yet, so I went Sudetenland instead. Adolf Hitler questions the motives of Luxembourg. Yes, I do. Oh, thank you, Spain.
Can we get Russia in here so he stops getting freaked out?
Is he not in here?
You're going to spook Russia away.
Yeah, we got to make sure he's not angry at us.
Russia, man.
Don't poke the bear.
Or is he staying up there in order to deceive everybody? To not let them know where we're planning.
That was good. Don't poke the bear.
Okay, so you guys need to get into Belgium soon. France and the UK are still building up in Africa.
Gosh, we wanted the alliance faster. We wanted alliance faster, but we didn't expect to go to war in the Netherlands. I think he really regrets this because he's begging, he's lying to Russia about what we're doing.
The UK plan?
He's told Russia that Japan is currently lining up to invade Russia.
I have
which,
no troops
as we all
on his
know.
Border.
Yeah, like the UK
just,
would know? What the hell? Yeah, we've intercepted.
Politics. He's just playing politics.
I'll send a non-aggression pact to him.
That'll make it cemented.
Boom, there we go. We have a non-aggression pact.
The independence of Belgium is guaranteed by other nations. We're already at war. What the hell is that going to do? 15th of August and 13th of August. So somehow you started your justification against Belgium way before us, but we're going to justify Luxembourg much sooner. Oh, because they're smaller. You don't need as long. Oh, because put conquer for both states. That's why. The more states,
so
the longer
Topsy,
it takes.
Once we get 850,000 troops, which is the minimum, we're going to send in the alliance offer.
Yep. That's we're probably going to be the next national focus, to be honest.
We're already at 773,000.
That's we're great. Sorely low on infantry. And what else? Motorized and light tank.
Yeah. How are you doing on tracks, Topsy?
Let's see here. I got 4.3,000.
So England refused my non-aggression pact.
You got 4.3,000 trucks?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what we've been
doing? How are we doing on
here?
Infantry equipment?
Minus 22,000.
Yeah, that's two.
I'm adding the martyr to our infantry divisions.
To our infantry? Or moto?
It's going to be our moto. I'm sorry. Yes, you're right.
Division.
Duh. Thank you for stopping me doing stupid things. Stupid.
Yeah, that would have been pretty bad.
I got
another
12 Chinese divisions cut off.
Okay, we're more than halfway towards getting the light tank destroyers.
How are we doing on...
We need 180, there's 106 available.
God, even though you're kicking China's butt, there's still so much land to take.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's rough. I'm encircling dozens of divisions, and they're still putting men out.
There's a lot of gaps in the west, to the west of communist China, and the south of it.
I'm trying to get these pockets mopped up before I can do anything about that.
All right. I'm going to occupy Italy here soon. Or Albania. I am Italy.
Oh, yeah. 50% did we call on Italy?
50% what?
World tension.
We can't call them in now? We can call them in now.
You want to call them in now?
No, once we go through Benelux, that's when we call them in.
I'm not ready yet. I'm trying to time up a bunch of simultaneous naval invasions to catch the UK and France off guard. By a bunch, I mean two. Corsican, Malta.
So the Sudetenland gave us a bunch of civilian factories.
Did it?
Nice.
I don't even have Sudetenland on my screen yet.
I mean, I'm sorry, Austria did. My bad.
Yeah.
We're demanding Sudetenland another 55 days. That'll give us a few more.
Spain, do you still have volunteers over here?
Hell yeah.
Did Brazil take... Maybe I'm forgetting my history, but didn't Brazil have more... Or didn't England and France have colonies where Brazil is?
Did you take those? He took them. Look.
Wait.
Nice.
Oh.
Try to take a Trinidad.
And that had a shit ton of aluminum, too.
You're a bastard. No. We want to keep this quiet. We don't want them to realize he took it. That is funny. Oh,
that
my
is
God.
All the aluminum. I didn't know there was oil down near... Oh, yeah, well, oil in Venezuela. I didn't realize there was oil in Trinidad.
Well, Brazil's joining the Axis, looks like, so they'll have...
Wait, are they?
They're fascists.
Oh,
know.
My God.
Did they switch to fascism?
Yeah, they're full fascists. They're 56.
Yeah, a while ago.
But are they not on voice?
Yeah, they haven't joined our chat. They're
I don't
the
think they're on voice at all.
Quiet about it. That's a little terrifying.
Oh, they're up in the general chat.
Who else is in the general chat?
China, well, not China, but Turkey. Oh, Poland went to the general chat because they don't have any friends. Should I invite Brazil to our faction, see what happens?
Yeah.
Although, you know, you realize when we do the Unholy Alliance, we disband the Axis and need to re-invite everybody. I think.
Yeah, so people like... You know, Yugoslavia, are you cool with being friends with the Soviet Union?
I don't think his mic works.
Okay, Thomas.
His mic doesn't work. He can't figure out push to talk.
Hey, ask to join faction Yugoslavia.
Oh, man. Our infantry divisions are slowly coming. It's taken way too long for these guys. I need to cut down the number that are
we can cut down on
produced.
Tot artillery. We have a reserve that's too high already.
I am out of everything.
Do we want to accept Yugoslavia?
Oh, you're asking me?
Yeah.
I don't know. I guess it's up to Italy, really. That was their sphere of influence.
Italy, Yugoslavia is your sphere. Okay.
You can bring him in. Hey, for a fighter focus, which is the best air doctrine?
Oh, geez, I don't know.
I can't fighter focus?
I can't pick between battlefield support and operational integrity. All right, I'll go with that one.
I think operational integrity has a lot more focus on tactical bombers, and battlefield support has a lot more focus on close air support.
I mean, you have 20 agility in fighter research and stuff like that. I think operational is good.
By the way, I don't know how, but the Netherlands, you're still sending us 10 rubber, so...
Yeah. Well, it was 18 a minute ago.
They haven't taken
is there
all
a bug?
It.
How are we not sinking British convoys? What is going on here? I'm on convoy raiding. It's not convoy escort, it's convoy raiding.
I just boosted our rubber through Brazil.
Japan, just broke through.
Excellent. I just wiped out, like, almost 24 Chinese division.
Yeah, how many men have you killed?
About 450,000. I've lost 100.
Jesus. I think we're back at a complete phony war now. We haven't lost a single man, nor have they. We've still had 154. The Dutch have lost 3,000 more men. He's AFK, though.
Hey, Spain, try to take those victory points in the east there.
Yeah, I'm going to the right to get those ports.
Spain can take Gibraltar, right?
But I'm in the war. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah. Okay. And then we got to get Malta, too. That's key.
Yeah, my Malta plans have been drawn up, and I'll try a naval invasion.
Bridge, I'll be right back.
All right.
Romania's fascist now.
My fleet with my two current battleships, another one's coming up in a month, but my two battleships will be helping the bombardment of Malta.
That should be enough time.
Okay, another 8 Chinese divisions are encircled.
Yay. They only make 8 every month, so you should... That's a good progress.
Yeah, I'm good for 30 days.
And it looks like those ones down on the coast should be encircled, too. They're going to run out of local supply if you can push in a little more.
Yeah, I'm trying to go behind them and hit the ports.
That's a little hard. 39, no.
Excavation. My problem is I have massive supply issues right now.
Oh, we have Panzer IIIs.
Yes, I'm trying to figure out where to go next. Everything's
hey,
39.
Sweden?
Sweden?
Yeah.
Can you block off the strait?
When I take Norway, I can.
Okay, if you can block off the strait, we could deny the British the ability to even supply or help the Polish.
Yeah, I'm not even close to being fascist, man. I have this idea that gives me like plus 20% ideology drift. So it's going to take a little while, but as soon as I can, I'll take Norway and I'll join the fascists so that we'll block it off.
That we must have...
take
region coverage.
All right,
minus
so
72%.
My navy's ready for the war. I have 50 subs patrolling convoy rating, so once we start up, I should start sinking, if they exist.
Okay, and our goal was Belgium, and then Italy joins?
Yeah, I think you need to start your offensive before I do. Though this is the lowest.
You know what? Could you land at anywhere in France? Toulon has no troops, I believe.
I guess I have everything devoted to other naval landings.
Okay, my friend.
In Corsica and Malta. They only have 7 divisions. Yeah.
Corsica shouldn't be too bad. If you want to try to flank at Toulon, you might be able to get some advantages there.
Yeah, what I'll do is I will...
We took out 28 ships.
Oh, nice.
No, we took out one ship. 28 escaped.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, subs. there were subs, actually.
France is still building up in North Africa.
I don't understand why we're not sinking any Allied ships. What is the deal here?
Are they sinking? They're not sinking any of our
subs either.
Imports, or of our imports.
Yeah. What is there a weird bug in multiplayer where raiding doesn't do anything? What the hell?
And you might want to change your available war goal for Luxembourg.
What do you mean change it?
Use it. Invade them. Yeah, use it.
All right, I can do that.
I finally stabilized my front.
Nice. We gotta crush France just so we can stop Marsupes from slowing down the game.
And
I was literally thinking that.
Surrender, 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 surrender. Come on, get in there. Go, go, go before they can join the allies.
You got mechanized or motorized, you'd be good.
You have a ton of... Did you just send 8 SS divisions in there?
Yes.
So how did you guys win the political war?
Where are you guys fighting?
Are you guys going against Belgium right now? Oh, there we go. There was the capitulation I was waiting for.
We did this.
Okay. Taking all states.
What? Who capitulated?
Luxembourg. They didn't get in the Allies in time.
Okay.
I can invade Belgium.
Are you gonna hit done? Are we all hit done? There we go.
Sorry, I don't know. I figured
wait a minute! I thought you did it!
Peace.
What the fuck?
What did we do?
You said you were gonna do it, and then it went over and said that the... Oh my god.
I pressed it!
Good job.
You can declare war again in... Well, the truce lasts till the 19th. September. Oh man,
that was bullshit. I saw you claim the state, so I hit done. But you must have unclaimed them or something. Or maybe one person has to do it.
Yeah, you do it next time.
Oh, you know what? I don't think you're allowed to. Maybe that's
yeah.
I thought I saw you do something.
Do you want me? I'm going to organize the Australian front or the Austrian army.
Sorry, I didn't even see we got that. Send some of them to the Polish border just in case.
Okay. I'm going to set up a reserve army and put them
in. Oh, geez. You know what? Sudetenland might not capitulate because we're at war with France.
Germany, can you help me with Belgium?
Yeah, I'm putting a front
yeah, we were
right
doing
now.
It, but I just fucked it up, I think, so.
I was gonna invade them.
Romania's fascist now, you can invite me into the Axis.
Yeah, woo-hoo! Topsy, yeah, you're here now, right?
Yeah.
No, it says you're not fascist yet. Or it's Legionary Romania is fascist and needs world tension at 100% to join faction? What?
What?
Weird.
I'm going to be honest, Romania, I much more preferred your original leader's profile picture.
Oh, yeah.
That was awesome. That was terrifying, was what it was.
So, Are you going to declare on Brussels? Down south. Or on Belgium?
Can I go? Okay, here we go.
You control the Western Front.
Sounds oh, good. Jesus. Sweet. All right. Let's see if France and Britain come to its aid.
Sudetenland is still, Jesus, because we keep going down to 1 and 2, which is, I keep thinking that it should be coming, but it's not. Everything's going so slow.
Hey, Bridge?
Yeah.
Do we have 700 infantry equipment?
What do you mean, do we have it? We have 366.
In the reserve? Okay. Because I'm transferring the Austrians into proper infantry divisions now.
Okay.
I could wait a little bit longer if we need. I'm going to transfer over a few, but not all.
Let's see, what do we got for close air support here? Only 33 that we built since the beginning of the game. Ugh. We have one wing of close air support that is severely understaffed. We weren't supposed to... It wasn't supposed to be like this.
All the best laid plans, man.
Mr. Topsy, it's Unicorn Poacher.
Hello.
Do you mind having a chat with the allies? Can I invite you to do so?
Okay.
Hey, you can jump. Let's jump into the democracy den. Catch you there.
It's locked.
That describes a lot about democracy right there, doesn't it? It's locked. Oh, there you go. It went.
All right. Oh, man.
They're begging him, by the way.
I'm sure they are. Wait, did we not get radio yet? Or you're working on radio? Okay.
To be fair, I hope he backstabs us and leads to an awesome game.
Yeah, me too.
After I take China.
I don't hope for that. I'm first dead, man.
We should start.
You're first just... dead.
Finland is a speed bump.
Subtly pushing them away with our chats. Just start sprinkling in Lebensraum and
stuff.
Well,
you know what?
Anti-Semitism.
Sweden, did you get fascist yet? You're still working on it?
He can't even turn fascist until 1940. Like, even if he reaches 50%, he can't get it until 1940.
He can start a coup.
You can turn before. You can do a revolution and then get invited to the Axis. They can send some troops up to help.
I don't want to... Dude, I have zero manpower. I don't know what half a zero is, but that's what I'll have after.
France is smart, though. They have troops in coastal cities and their cavalry, so they'll be able to move quickly.
Oh, down in the south? I see him, yeah.
Yep.
I still don't understand how our subs have not sunk anything.
Well, when I get into the war... I know there's convoys in the Mediterranean, so when I get in the war, if I don't sink anything, then we know it's a bug.
It's possible.
Oh my god, why is the Baltic Sea controlled by the enemy?
Well, they need to supply their troops in North Africa.
Wait a minute.
Convoys have to be going.
What's up?
Why does Baltic Sea have enemy naval superiority? Our fleet does not have access to this region. What the hell are
you
talking
about? Oh, you didn't have them inside before.
No, I've got the Kriegsmarine. It's patrolling in there right now.
Yeah, we do. It says only we have one ship.
Yeah, but it says that we can pass through the Danish Straits, too. The Danish are neutral.
Say that, all right?
What the hell's going on?
Hey, Turkey.
And
Turkey.
We have the Kiel Canal anyway.
How's the life over in the Axis?
Good.
Busy. Busy.
China is 72% towards capitulation.
Wow, they're still not done.
Jesus. Well, they annexed all the warlords, which just gave them a huge swath of territory.
We need to set up passwords so people can't just join chats.
Yeah, we'll need to do that.
Yeah, we need to. Then, like, you should ask before joining chats because we have no idea what people are talking about.
Are you a spy, Turkey?
Why does it say enemy ships present in the Baltic?
I'm just,
26.
I'm just very concerned about Russia here.
So am I, as Italy. So am I.
Well, they're actually fabricating on me.
We'll talk about it, I'm sure.
I mean, they're not even halfway. It's very slow, et cetera, et cetera. But, 35 divisions is a lot of divisions, especially why I haven't even heard of this thing called the tank yet.
Don't worry, I've just started my upgraded, tank production line.
I'm not building tanks right now. I can
Is that like a bus or something? Out. I don't understand.
Are we doing a Panzer III's yet? No?
Not building them yet, no. We should make a line.
Well, I can see you're very busy with battles on the Belgian border.
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
Why aren't you going through Luxembourg? What happened there?
I fucked it up. Don't talk
shenanigans.
About it.
Hey, Spain, you want to move your guys now? I think we took
also,
that little pocket.
How come Italy's not in the war?
Wait, did we just go to war against the UK?
Went to war against the UK. Went to war with you like.
I thought so, but it just—but the Dutch just asked me to call to arms, and as soon as I did that, there was a naval battle, or the what the hell?
But you were already at war with.
I was already at war with Belgium. I think there must have been a bug where the game didn't think we were at war with the British or something.
It was such a cold war that they were like, "Nah, that's not really a war."
All right, that get back of those.
All right, well, have fun.
Yeah, thanks.
We'll be in touch.
Poor bastard. Germany, do you have motorized for me?
We don't even have motorized for us.
We have a reserve of very little to nothing.
And we haven't put our field hospitals
on. I need about 400 only.
We still need 1,000 more.
400 only is, yeah,
hold
we need
on,
1,000.
Hold on. I'm Italy, and for some reason I have 1,500 trucks in reserve, so
okay,
what do you need?
500.
500?
Yeah, that would be best.
Could you send us 600?
Hell, even 200 might help.
Yeah, 200. I mean, you'll get the SS going.
Yeah, I'll think about it. No, I mean, I'll send it to you. I'll send it to you. Just start thinking about that future war with Russia, you know?
I think China's finally collapsing.
All right, what is this? We got a strategic reserve over here. Is that what this is? This army?
Yeah, you got open borders with China.
Why did you build cavalry?
Did I? I didn't mean to.
I'm Russian.
Oh, we might have got that from Austria. I'm switching that over to an infantry division.
So at the moment, I forgot they pushed Topsy into a chat.
There you go, open group and fear. There's your 300 trucks.
France broke our non-aggression pact.
With
Did
Sweden?
France attack you?
No, they broke it, though. They just said the non-aggression pact is over, sort of thing.
I also, but I'm going to keep these, but just for future reference, I also have 250 tanks in storage.
Are they light? They're light tanks, right?
Yes, absolutely, okay, light tanks.
No, they're super heavies. Modern, too.
Actually, I have the mouse tank. I went forward in time and brought them all back.
What the hell will we even do with a mouse tank at this point?
These are all good questions.
Watch as it, rolls forward at
you know what's
4
weird?
Kilometers an hour.
There's no French soldiers in Belgium.
Yeah, I don't know what the heck the French player's doing. He's still got the Maginot Line gas.
Belgium's easy to take, so a lot of players don't.
Yeah, but you slow them down before they get to French territory. That's the whole point. You don't want to lose your factories. You want to fight on Allies territory, rather.
I don't know why the French still
They don't even have anything on the French border,
15
as far as
The British have just told Topsy that he has one hell of a poker face. And by the way, we weren't defending Hanover, so I just sent the Austrians up there.
Yes.
Come on, Albania, in 3 days. Give me those 5 factories. Give me.
I'm going to make a duplicate infantry division that we can use for garrison.
Priority. Oh, okay, garrison.
For naval invasion defense.
right? Yeah. Do those even need artillery, or should we just...
No, they don't. That's what we'll do.
Okay, great. You can actually... You don't even need to make a duplicate. You can just leave the Austrian one the way it is, then.
Oh.
96%.
Yeah. The infantry there's type his... one that's there? Oh, perfect. Yeah, yeah, we'll just take out it's just one or two... Equipment. Well, I want to... It's got a few too many helmets, but that'll do.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. We could make it a six brigade unit, right?
Yeah, as long as it's got the extra enchantment from the engineers, it's probably fine. So I'm renaming it to Coastal Defense. I'm going to remove a bunch of it so we don't have the manpower involved. It's still got 6,300. It'll still have not the best heart attack and soft attack in the world.
Doesn't even need heart attack or soft attack. It just needs the
surviving
ocean modifier. However, we have those mountain troops up on the coast right now.
I got Marines coming now.
This will probably be enough. If we get extra artillery, we can give it to the Coastal Defense later. So, now we gotta give Coastal Defense a unique moniker. Maybe...
Canada's lost 14,000 men. I don't know where, but they've lost 14,000 men.
A bird.
There's been a lot of fighting in Indonesia. But that's British Raj, I guess.
How's the British Raj doing?
They have it called in New Zealand.
Yeah, I saw that. It must have been an oversight. No one thought about it.
You know, things are going great on the Western Front, but I'm worried for Japan. The resource-rich areas are all taken over.
They're like 96% towards capitulation. I got them.
All right. Oh, yeah, Chongqing falls in two war score, and then you're good? Or battle score?
Hey, there we go. Let's see what Czech says. All right, three more days and we can go to war with Luxembourg again, I think.
100%.
What are we doing? Can we give the multi-room jump back? We can.
No, we can't.
No, can't. Fuck.
We're short by about 100,000.
Hey, China.
There you go.
Congratulations.
Oh, the French have...
Why isn't the Sudetenland firing? What's going on here?
I am taking all of it.
Poor Luxembourg.
World tension is at 84.
About to get to 100.
I need to start building up in Greece.
There's one province left in China.
What do we set our national focus to if we can't do the army innovation too?
Tell me when you want me to enter the war.
Oh, Luxembourg joined the Allies this time. Damn it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, wow. What are the French doing?
Belgium joined the Allies.
It's 80 or 100. Or it's 80 or above, and then people could join factions, I think, for attention.
Fuck.
What are the French doing?
We just took Brussels.
Oh, okay. I see what they're doing. Now they're moving forward. Whew. All right.
There we go.
Let me know when you want me to start.
If I attack in France, do I get to keep me land?
Probably something. Okay, we got that. We still need a national focus.
Coming out. When Italy goes, I'll go. How about that?
We don't have Sudetenland yet.
Hey, Germany, can you get me
Yeah, why hasn't the demand fired? Polonia? What happened? Oh, we have to gain conquer world. We have to justify something?
I asked to join your war. You just have to
accept. That the first Vienna award?
No. Okay, I'm going. I'm inviting Italy.
You guys want me to join a war?
Spain?
Huh?
Well, Spain. Do we want them?
I hope so.
Oh,
been in your chat this entire time.
Yeah,
we need a national focus. Can I set it to army innovation?
No, we want the Molotov-Ribbentrop. That needs to be now.
Let's just deploy troops.
We can't.
We can't. We've got. Oh shit! You're right.
What do we got? Now we're at 840,000. We're so close. What else can we deploy? This motorized division. That's not going to be enough, though. Crap.
Do we need to put something on the border with the Czechs?
852 right now. I think we can do it. Yes. Okay. Bingo. We did have to deploy all those guys a little early. I'm going to train them just for a while.
They don't declare war.
Be right back. I got to use the restroom.
Oh, we need to give this guy a commander.
Can we invite Hungary to the alliance?
That's a question. Do y'all just want the Balkans, though? Because
we should... Someone should gobble up Hungary.
Why didn't we get our claim on the Sudetenland? What the hell happened?
I don't know. What happened there?
Luxembourg gonna die this time?
Are we at war with Czechoslovakia?
No.
No? So what the hell happened?
Witchcraft.
He says we have war goals. Take Sudetenland from... So...
They might have refused.
No, but that comes up usually.
Aha.
Can I have to Luxembourg?
yeah, that's Netherlands, right?
Yeah.
We don't have the claims. I think it bugged out. It says we have a claim, but when I go or declare a war... There's no claim to justify or anything. We're not supposed to have to go to war against them.
Well, that sucks. All right,
I'm back.
Oh,
You should be having.
Corsica is easy. Corsica will be taken. No problem. Malta is currently under assault.
Oh, well, I didn't know Italy was in. You can call me into the war. I should be able to hold my border.
Spain?
Give me an axis, yeah, and I'll take Gibraltar.
Says they will not accept.
Well, fuck it.
So the states didn't join the allies yet, eh?
They can't.
They could add 100% tension.
You can fucking walk through southern France as well.
Yeah, I started my assault.
No, there's Canadians all across the border in the mountains.
Jesus, how are they holding us here?
I have my Marines ready to invade Borneo.
All right, we need to redo our air force here. Oh, no, they'll stay up there.
Spain, are you going to join the war? Or do you want to?
That's the plan. I just sent an invite.
Okay.
Request.
I'm going to request. Did you get it?
Yeah, here we go. Taking Gibraltar immediately.
Good.
Oh, my volunteer forces are home.
National focus not progressing.
How come? Did we lose
men?
We are
paused. We're paused right now.
No, it's because we lost some men. Shit.
Oh.
I'm currently sinking convoys right now.
You want me to get my navy out in the Mediterranean?
It looks like, now I'm finally shooting at something in convoy.
Yeah, me too.
What region patrolling? I want to patrol the same ones.
I'm patrolling all around Spain right now.
Talk about Italy.
When do you guys? Do any of you need to stop?
It's already paused.
Yeah, it's
no,
paused.
I mean stop the game.
Nope.
What do you mean stop? No. I don't understand.
Just keep playing.
All I got potentially later today is a Warhammer game.
National focus isn't progressing. Bah humbug. Ah, we got two of the Australian convoys? Is that what that flag is? But I don't know why we can't hit any UK convoys. It's like we're not at war.
Maybe they are not importing anything.
They have to send supplies to their colonies, though.
Yeah, that's true.
I think they could alter the path so it takes a far way around down near the South America, but I'm not sure.
Nice.
Woohoo!
Yes.
That strait's covered. They have to go all the way behind Africa now.
And I'm bringing troops over to Africa. Should I take my navy out now? I'm scared. It's so tiny.
Well, my navy's pretty big, and I'm
my navy's out there, and I can't find anything to shoot.
I'm gonna put mine out in the Tyrian Sea, Central Med, and Eastern Med.
Oh, you're cutting off. That's perfect.
Yeah, that's the plan. If we can get enough trucks over there, I'm gonna wait for the planning bonus to come up a little bit.
Our war goal is for a full another year on Czechoslovakia. It looks like we're gonna need to take it.
That's weird. But well, no, there is Fate of Czechoslovakia.
Yeah, we'll try that.
Eventually.
If we can research it in time.
We just need to deploy a couple more divisions. It takes so long to freaking train them.
I'm going to surround for French troops.
We're almost back up.
Oh my god, that fascist navy.
Damn it, we couldn't cut them off.
British troops, or Canadian troops on the Spanish border.
Yeah, I'm just sitting here.
Are you protecting your docks? You might want to.
Everyone's got a guy in it.
Yeah, Belgium, you got to be careful of Amsterdam getting hit with a naval invasion.
Yeah, we might want to be careful about that. Nice Dunkirk. Holy crap, that's literally Dunkirk.
But yeah, they're not. Well, yeah, they have a port. They could leave. How's our air situation?
Have you literally
here?
Just surrounded Dunkirk?
Yep.
Like that's
yep,
the actual Dunkirk.
Yep.
And we have nothing there, but we have plenty over here, huh?
Where's the UK's army?
Wow, we have a lot more fighters in northern France than they do.
They're doing what English soldiers do best, sit on the island and let other people die in their wars.
Canadian naval bombers in the Med, by the way.
Blitzkrieg or mobile infantry, what do you think for
Stugs?
Motorized, mechanized, or tank getting benefits?
I don't know.
Malta's almost taken.
Oh, I think the middle one's really good.
Okay, go for it.
Yeah, I'm going to take mobile infantry to... No, you know what? We don't have... We can get a lot of oil. We can't get a lot of
Spain.
Rubber. So let's hit
Spain.
Our...
You're absolutely right.
I need you to start moving along the coast, taking ports.
I am.
Nice, radio. Good, good, good.
You want to do radio detection? You want to do something else?
Let's see. What do we got for industry?
North African ports need to fall.
It's 37. There's still nothing. Like, okay, what about air doctrine? Air support mission efficiency. I think air doctrine might be good. Or no, you know what? We need support equipment for our infantry. We need the 1918 tech.
Yes, yes, yes.
Next,
Stugs
next. But we can't even produce anything right now.
Let's not tell anyone that we don't have any support equipment right now. Hey, by the way,
you guys sub.
No. We don't have support equipment researched. Like the for our infantry. By the way, we have 600 artillery pieces.
Support equipment researched.
Like the research that we just did.
Oh, you mean support weapons. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, yeah, sorry.
We needed that.
Yeah, whole different thing.
All right. Let's close this off. And I'm
thinking France's national unity? We could, they're at 45%. We could just
push
charge.
For Paris. All right, I've got them planning an infantry assault there. I wish I could pull those guys off the Czech border. I probably can't, right? I don't think that army that's guarding Czech is necessary.
Okay, pull them in. What's Poland doing? Has he got anything on our border?
Yes.
He's got Danzig, but that's it.
Yeah, you're right. I wonder if he's so weak we could take him.
You're about to cut off France.
Yep, that's a lot of divisions right there. And then
that's
we'll turn.
A lot of men. Why is he not retreating? What is he doing?
I don't think he knows how to play the game.
Hey, Netherlands?
Yeah. Yeah,
we
I
need
see
to
it.
Talk about no, we need to talk about nation splitting for France cuz we have to take all of you've default taken all of France, so
yeah, I'll give whatever was your blood plant.
How are we doing on casualties? UK's lost 36 men. Yeah. Canada's lost 29,000.
Oh, wow. I've only lost 18K. Damn, that's good.
by prepare to see tendrils throughout Africa.
Oh,
there's that.
Shit.
Well, get France done with. We need to secure before.
Yeah, we're going for Paris right now. Where the heck did all of our air wings go?
I actually maintain complete air superiority right now. I don't know
what. Oh, we put them in Luxembourg.
We have 600 in Western France.
Oh, it's just not showing up for some reason. I meant, where are they on the board, on the map? The air bases aren't like circled for me.
Oh God.
So
oh,
the actual air base. What the hell just happened?
Malta was taken.
Nice.
Duncan is taken.
We just took Malta and Dunkirk?
Yeah, what's France's national unity? Not that.
46.
Good.
Oh God, USA is about to go beast mode.
Yeah, you need to get those ports secured.
Yeah, Spain, you cannot be the entrance of the United States. You got to be careful.
He's got some guys there.
If you take the ports, then the French army in North Africa is going to be really limited.
Yeah, but Belgium, also, all of your ports are open, man. You got to go secure those.
Yeah. I have some reserves we can send to them, but we should really be sending.
I mean, we can extend our line a little bit over here.
We could call to arms Yugoslavia and.
Oh, Yugoslavia! Yeah. Can you do that?
Yeah.
He's not in the chat. Remember.
Okay.
He is in the chat. He just can't talk.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
But if Romania and Yugoslavia help you secure the harbors, that would be great.
Yeah, but you've got 11 whole divisions attacking in one spot. You could definitely divert a couple.
All right, all those French in the Maginot are now taking attrition there.
Ah, oh, gotta love that Dutch Reich. You know, it's going to end up with the Netherlands controlling all of France.
Yeah, we're just going to split it up via occupation trades.
Sounds good.
Actually, I don't know if it goes to that or if it goes to the war participation.
It should go to the war participation.
We shall see. But we can give the south coast to the Italians. We'll give the west coast to the Spanish. We can give the Pas-de-Calais to the Dutch. And maybe Normandy. Paris. As long as you have enough to
I don't think we're going to let you get Paris because we need something. We're not getting hardly anything.
Because we don't have fucking Poland yet. Or we didn't get Czechoslovakia.
Yeah, so we're going to take Paris. And you get Pas-de-Calais at the very least.
And probably Normandy.
Then can I get Paris later?
I don't know if you can trade after the
war. I lost quite a bit of production in Indonesia, so.
Yeah, but we also need
We'll give you Normandy and Pas-de-Calais right now, and we'll see what we can do. I mean, we've actually got a lot of free slots, so once you fill up on slots, then we'll see if we can we'll free some up for you.
Yeah, slots are important.
Go ahead and give them Central France so they can keep with the production.
No, but border gore!
Wait. The Canadians are moving into Spain, by the way.
They're trying to.
Yeah.
So we need to start building some garrison divisions to put along the wall here.
The French
coastal defense divisions.
We're building walls, really? Really? Come on.
Holy crap. Dutch Reich needs to move their submarines.
How's that invasion in the bottom of France?
Hey, we hit another. Oh, we hit some American transports. Yay, convoy kills.
Italy's not doing too well, but that's fine.
Oh, you got that invasion land lined up for southern France.
It's coming in 2 days.
Hey, Bridge?
Yes.
You could send some of those motos straight down through the river and cut off those French troops in the Alps.
I'm on it.
If we can cut them off on both sides of the river, we would be doing some serious damage to the supply.
All right, I've got one on one side, one on the other side.
That should be fine. They're going to try to counter it, though, so maybe send some. Yeah, that's our SS units.
I don't know why
Do those ones have the martyrs yet? Yeah, they have only have 30 martyrs, though. Do we have any of reserve?
Canadians are pulling back.
No.
Probably going to help in the northern.
The Maginot Line is staying supplied for too damn long.
I think they get supply from Strasbourg.
From Metz and Strasbourg.
Metz,
yeah.
And
I'll take
Ballhouse,
away one more piece
so.
There.
Perfect. Thank you for that encirclement. I have lost many men.
We're going to send the non-aggression pact to Turkey. He's asking for one.
Yeah.
We're going to send it to him, and because we're not Soviet, so we don't care. Yugoslavia, if you can hear me, we need your troops along the harbors in Europe. Yeah, Dutch really need to start putting something down there. Okay, you got some.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, perfect. Good. That's good
what
news.
What the hell? Why isn't this guy going?
Nice move on the Maginot Line, guys, I gotta say.
Mm-hmm. Those SS troops, man. Bridge, those SS troops we made that we spent like 2 hours trying to figure out how to make.
Yeah.
Did they fight any tanks along their way?
I don't think they had any tanks. It was kind of like, well, we spent a lot of production on that, didn't we?
There's four tank divisions in Paris.
Okay, there they are.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I can take over Paris. I can take over Paris.
Get it. Get it.
Oh, encirclement.
Paris is not... Oh, it might be a capitulation. That might be it. It looks like the bar is finished. We're going to get it right now.
End it. Oh, they got tanks in there. The divisions
heavy,
are weak.
Heavy tanks.
It's going to end in 2 hours, 1 hour. There it is.
Hey.
Beautiful.
Get to the fucking coastline now.
Netherlands strong.
All right, let's go clean up the pocket in the south. Before
also,
they can get any
Netherlands,
ports.
Can you start occupying the coast?
Yeah, I'm busy.
And then once we figure it out, we need to start transferring occupation zone control.
Yeah, well, we're just going to start splitting. Wait, are we not able to trade?
We can't trade
till
the war is done.
No,
so
we can trade right now.
He can, he can
transfer it.
Transfer, yeah.
Yeah, but I'm kind of bitchy right now.
Yeah, it's fine. I'll send you an offer.
I'm doing it right now.
Okay, you're doing it. I'm just going to cancel mine.
All right.
We have
so we'll
a hard
this...
stop for 1 hour from now.
All right. I'm going to bring...
Okay.
I wonder what the hell the UK player's doing. Has anybody even seen the UK doing anything?
He's in Africa.
He seems to be doing okay.
Why would he
there.
Not... I don't understand why you don't actually garrison...
I'm coming in Africa. I'm trying to. I don't have many units down there. I got to hold this border and my ports, so sorry.
No, it's fine.
No, I'm wondering why the UK player just gave up on France. Like, they could have made that way harder
for us.
Would
it be better
for
Germany to take Brittany and such instead of Central, whatever?
We need Central for just general production purposes. Well. Your capital is now Luxembourg, by the way.
Well, right. No,
that's the capital of Luxembourg is still there.
Yeah.
Netherlands, can I get the southern coast, please?
And Netherlands, you can have Luxembourg. That's four factories. That's not nothing.
Well, what do I get?
Spain will get the western all the way up to Brittany.
Oh, South France. Okay, hold on. Let me ask here. How do I do this?
Don't give me anything until we just clear out these pockets.
Why did Paris fall a second time?
I think once the Germans took it, it took a separate announcement.
Oh, interesting. Actually, it looks like I was going to start garrisoning these ports, but it looks like Netherlands has it.
You can get those troops out of off the France line, Italy. Get them down to Africa.
All right.
Hey, should we take Avignon as well?
Which one's Avignon?
Just south of.
It's only got one factory in it at the moment. Okay. It's not really. So okay. If we run out of slots, sure. There, Italy took it. There, it's fine.
And then Spain gets the western coast.
Cool. Yeah.
Mandua.
Now we need to go and crush Czechoslovakia, but maybe not until spring. When's our timetable here?
1 hour.
No. I mean our timetable for when our war goal is ended, or when our
plane is 39. Over. 39. We're in 39. Actually.
Where did you see it?
It's on the available war goals list. September. It's 22nd of September, 1939.
Available war goals. Where's that hiding?
On
our diplomacy tree.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Yes. Holy.
Oh, but it doesn't give me a date.
The French player just disconnected.
Yeah, so now we'll not have lag anymore.
Well, there's still Godspeed, I guess, and there's still a couple of French holdings remaining.
Yeah, he's in Africa. Yeah. He's got a lot of troops in Africa, actually. All of his troops.
The leg's the big thing.
I definitely want to get Indochina for that rubber.
Yeah, get in there.
I'm not in the war yet. Unfortunately, starting the war so early, I have no way to recruit more troops. My supply situation is...
Ooh, Netherlands, your subs are getting pounded. I found one of the British fleets off the coast of Africa.
Yeah, I see them.
Good news.
So we got a bunch of factories.
About...
Did you already redistribute those, Simo?
Yep.
Okay. Good.
I've been covering an eye over infrastructure and production this whole time.
We need so many trucks. We can't put field hospitals on our guys yet.
The trucks aren't the main thing.
Oh, we're low on tungsten. I'll get it.
Remember. No matter what, no matter how many like recon, artillery, all that, it only takes 20 trucks.
Yeah, but I tried to put a field hospital on our infantry, and it says we need 2,300 trucks to do it.
Look at that.
Too late. Yeah, a little late.
So our Molotov-Ribbentrop. Okay. Oh no, our Molotov-Ribbentrop pact is back to going, right? Oh, I see the available war goal at the top
Germany,
of the
screen. Bordeaux is easily be taken.
What?
Bordeaux.
What about it?
Check it out. There's no troops there. Russian men.
Where?
Bordeaux. I've had those guys planning for way too long. Sorry, I thought I hit that button. I've got all my tanks over there, like, let me at them.
I guess we could just curb stomp Poland now if we really wanted to.
Poland, they have no troops on their southern border. I'm gonna set our offensive units over there right now.
Spain should take his part of France.
No, wrong thing.
Hold on, let me capture this last little bit. I won't need any gore.
How many slots is Limassol, which is just south of center? It's currently under Dutch control. It's only 4 unlock slots, so it won't be worth it for us.
Okay, I've sent you a request to get it, Spain.
Thank you.
Yeah, perfect. Are we cool with this?
I am.
Well, yeah, you are, because you get quite a lot.
I will need it after losing so much territory.
Well, then, once...
There's a problem. British fleet holding on my border. That means that it might be invading soon.
This land sucks balls.
Bordeaux should be good.
It's got one military, one naval.
All right, where's all our air units?
Some resources.
You could ask him for lore.
That is a good one.
Maybe help him there.
I just love seeing.
How are you doing that? Netherlands, how are you making that those X's, those lines?
If you select your general lines. Planning, it's the fallback line indeed, next to the garrison.
Okay.
I'm gonna delete all the ones I put over here.
Well, Bridge, you said you wanted an interesting game. It's currently not 1938 yet, and France has fallen, so that's interesting.
All right, so we got to get an occupation force going on, but I think we're still researching military police. It's awful.
I don't think we're researching it yet.
Yeah, I researched it earlier. Schnell Division. How's that? Closer to what I want? Yes, it is, actually. All right, I'm going to start training a few Schnell Divisions.
British made a beeline to Tripoli and got there just before I did. I was totally, they ran through the desert, but it's fine.
On a horse with no name? Divisions.
Yep, basically. I got two divisions and I'll crush them.
I'm going to turn our occupation policy to gentle.
Yep.
How do determine occupation policy?
Click on your flag top left and manage occupied territories at the bottom.
Got it.
Oh no, you're cut off in Africa.
Yeah.
Just momentarily.
I'll try to bring a guy in from the west.
We might need to send some help to Italy in Africa.
My subs aren't doing crap.
Hey, can we go to alliance with the Soviet Union straight after?
Yes, if we can, certainly.
It says we can't.
We have to be at peace? Oh, shit! That had to happen before war broke out. Those damn... They beat us to it!
Well, it looks like we're gonna roll right into the Soviet Union, then.
I am not ready for that.
You know, this is exactly what happened with Hitler, if you guys remember.
Yeah, that's why we're kind of chilling on that stuff, guys. Chill.
New Zealand.
There we go. Yeah, they forgot.
As long as we don't, go to war with the Soviets for a while, I mean, we don't have to actually ally them.
He sure has been a long time up there in the Allies channel, by the way.
Or Sweden could take Finland along with Norway.
All right, reasserting Eastern claims. We need to get the claims on Poland.
There are British ships in the Northern Sea.
In the Baltic.
How are they in the Baltic? There's nothing in the Baltic.
There are. I just saw them.
Yeah, I saw them.
I'm telling you, I'm looking. There's no... It says friendly ships present 22, zero enemy ships.
I just saw them.
Yeah, we both did.
Well, I'm patrolling the Baltic. Why can't I see anything? Are we blind?
Yes.
All right, the West Wall is no longer a thing. We're going to add it into the Polish defense and then rename the Polish defense to Polish offense.
I'm coming, Italy.
Quick update here. 24,000 men.
Yeah, they lost a lot down there.
The United Kingdom's lost 34. Dutch have lost 22,000. Germany's lost 19. Italy's lost 26. And National Spain has lost 6. That's a pretty good trade for a pretty even split of France, I'd say.
I've only lost 6,000. Oh, I thought you meant like 6 guys total. I was like,
you lost 6,000.
I hope you guys are taking screenshots because this is a pretty interesting game so far.
I've been recording it.
Well, I know you have, but...
fun looking map mode.
Are you reading this?
Reading what?
Bridge?
In the chat?
The Swedish thing?
I don't know.
The Swedish intervention?
No, Sweden's asked to join faction. What did you do?
I'm just talking to my girlfriend. I'm justifying on Norway and I'll take them. So, yeah.
Bridge, what do we do now that we can't work with the Soviet Union?
Well, we take either Poland or Czechoslovakia. I feel like we take Poland ASAP because
the player is not prepared. What do we do with the fact that we can't ally to Sweden, to the Soviets?
Well, I think that's pretty clear.
Yeah.
If they can't be our ally.
Do we have any units they can send down to help take Portugal?
We'll clean up North Africa. North Africa's fine here. It was scary for a second, but we got it under control.
Yeah, you're sending everything over there. Okay, so let's justify war against Poland right now. And, we'll be there in 30 days.
Also, my invasion of Egypt has begun.
Missing equipment production, naval bombers.
Are you doing good on that side?
Yep, everything's rolling now.
Don't forget Ethiopia. You got troops down there.
Hey, we've reached max production for fighters.
Good deal.
Germany. Yep. We have a damaged factory. We have no Ju-87s being produced, however. So do we just go for a non-aggression pact with the Soviets?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm asking.
We already have a non-aggression pact. That's what the Molotov-Ribbentrop pact
is.
Yeah,
but I mean, for like the long term.
Maybe. I don't see why we won't kill them right now. If we can't be there, if they won't be in our faction, we have to kill them.
Am I playing South Africa? Oh, shit, yes. That's going to suck. Oh, never mind. They only have 8 divisions. We're good.
I wish I could see where our planes are. That's a pain. I've got naval bombers there, tactical bombers. Well, let's click.
We have 300 planes near Poland.
There we go. Everything is not. And then we have
200 planes in Prussia as well.
Yeah, and I'm going to give them an order over Poland. And what else? We've got the fighters and the naval bombers in the English Channel. I want to leave them there, but we need more naval bombers. Can we start one line on them and start getting them up there?
I'll see what I can do. I'll squeeze
out. Modify
our
government. We want air now?
Yes, yes. We're going to start researching air soon.
So we want Messerschmitt.
Naval Timberland still in power. You said you wanted naval bombers, the 36 variant?
Yeah, might as well start producing a little bit of them.
Is anybody sitting on a lot of infantry equipment by chance?
We have finally started getting a positive, but only by 5,000. So
we're not producing
enough
infantry.
We have 666 trucks, though. Just barely we are. We just got to a point where we're now in like a safety point. I'm going to start pulling back on artillery reserves because we're at quite a lot now.
I'm building a ton of occupied troops because we still don't have enough.
Do the occupied troops require artillery?
No.
Okay, then I'm going to continue.
All right, we actually don't need so many coastal defense troops either.
With what?
We don't need so many coastal defense troops anymore. I'm going
to
slow
down. Yeah, in theory, we don't have much coast. We're leaving it up to the miners.
What has the Polish player been doing this whole time?
I don't know. He doesn't have enough forces on the border, that's for sure.
He's probably been sitting in Moscow.
In fact, I think I'm going to do that and then do this.
Like Asking for help.
He's going the 4-year plan route. I don't have enough decryption to see what focuses he's gone with so far.
We are splitting Poland, though, right?
Sure. We probably don't even need reassert Eastern claims, though. Jesus, why did I go down this track? Because I guess it gives us Denmark and Norway conquer focuses. And it reduces ahead of time penalty.
We don't need Denmark. Oh, the British are moving in a massive fleet, I think, into the Baltic right now.
Oh. Into the Baltic?
Yeah, I just watched it go in.
What's Japan doing?
Should we bring our
right
naval
now?
Bombers back over then?
Japan is waiting for his production to catch up so I can recruit more troops.
Germany might need to take Denmark to close off the Baltic.
That is the plan right after Poland, I think.
Norway or Sweden, how long till you have justification?
He is 110 days away.
What was that? Oh, war on Greece, okay.
Will the British be able to land anyone down there?
They should, and they're getting smashed.
We got Gibraltar.
But they have the Suez.
Yeah, but they'd have to go a ways around.
Yeah.
We actually do need some birdies.
Hey, Italy?
Yep.
You could take 6 rubber from the British right now in Uganda.
All right, I'll take care of that right now.
I've got guys heading down there. I'm just going to take all the worthless desert.
Turkey seems to be moving troops towards Greece, which I would be doing too if I was them.
Call to arms request from Italy. Oh, sure. We're already at war with everyone. Why not also be at war with them? Okay.
Well, my call to arms caused Greece to join the Allies, so. And we've got plenty of divisions. The Greeks will crumble. Also, my North African offensive towards the Suez is going well.
All right. In January, we can invade Poland. That's kind of an awful time, but... yeah, most of these focuses are kind of useless now, but I guess it is what it is.
What, now that we boosted the game about fucking 5 years ahead?
I shouldn't have taken reassert Eastern claims. It's not useful anymore, but it's too late now. We could have gone air innovation or something.
I'm going to prospect for oil. I really need oil.
We'll be in Iraq and shit soon.
Yeah, but I really need it now. So
the only good news is that the Polish player was not expecting this either. So they do not have the forces to guard against this.
Hey, I'm going to boost our SS divisions up to 2 tank destroyer battalions.
Okay.
Why isn't Brazil in the Axis?
Is he in it, or is he just fascist?
He's fascist.
If he joined it, he'd be crushed by the United States.
Yeah.
Canada and the United States is trying to make them democratic. Or no? Yeah, they are.
Pause for some reason.
Oh, that's why I'm not moving.
They probably have the U.S. influence, national spirit.
Speaking of which, the allies are in the same channel as Brazil?
Yeah, okay. That makes sense.
Italy has so many resources I need.
Unicorn speaking with Greece. USSR, which is not good.
It's fine.
Not fine, because I don't have any troops up there right now.
We'll be fine.
Hey, Spain, all of that is yours. You can have all of that.
All of what?
You can have all of North Africa. I just like Tunisia once we take it. The little territory we're fighting the British right now.
Okay, that's cool. Did he do anything to buff his colonies, any of those focuses, I wonder?
Hey, Italy, though, you might want to send some troops to, Casablanca to protect the ducks.
Is there a reason that we're paused?
I don't know, somebody clicked the button.
Somebody said join the main voice chat.
That's 40 hours as UK.
Yeah, your gunboat diplomacy was interesting, but it fell flat.
What's going on?
Yeah.
Well, I was still just struggling with divisions and creating stuff and all that, so I was kind of...
Be quiet. Be quiet. Yeah. Germany's here.
Shh. Don't realize.
There's nothing to worry about. We are here to help.
I am
getting the extra
force to Germany.
No, why are we paused?
Are we quitting right now?
Are we ending?
Yeah, we're quitting. The game is
The game is saved, so.
Okay.
Yeah, I got to get going, guys. This was a great game with you, and I will see you next Saturday.
Thanks, America's going to play a quite important role, so, yeah.
No doubt.
All right, take it easy, guys.
Take it easy, guys. Yeah. Thank you for playing.
And thank you, Unicorn, for taking the big.